Rank these in order and why.
Ferrari,
Lamborghini, Porsche, McLaren.
Lamborghini has just always been the ultimate supercar. An Aventador, till now, I would say, is still the king of the road. A Ferrari, you drive into Mayfair and anyone of the age of 3 years old would know that's a Ferrari. It's got that much history behind the brand. And McLaren, it looks and sounds and drives crazy enough for it to be deemed as a supercar. So someone will look at that and be like, wow, amazing piece of engineering. It looks amazing. And then lastly, Porsche is an amazing car to drive, brilliant car to live with, one of the best performing GT cars out there as well. But it doesn't give you that satisfaction of, I've got a supercar. And I think if you are spending the best part of £200,000 or £300,000, you want to feel like you're driving something special. And unfortunately, a Turbo S or even a GT3 or even a GT3 RS doesn't make you as special as something like an Aventador SVJ would.